Grocery shopping in 2022.
To mind a silver screen and all.